My name is Tausha. I'm from Class 6. I'm from SP Robotics Mekala, Madurai. This is my foundation level project. The use I made a vacuum cleaner is because the vacuum cleaners will be expensive and the components used are motor, battery and push button. This the circuit diagram. The positive of battery is connected to the T1 of push button and T2 of push button is connected to T1 of motor. And T2 of motor is connected to the negative of battery. This is how it works. When the mesh is full, you should remove the first part and just throw the dirt. Thank you.